City of Darwin's free annual hard rubbish collection is on again. It's your opportunity for a pre-cyclone cleanup. If you live in Zone 1, get your items on the nature strip Sunday, 30 August. Council will collect furniture, white goods, old computers and more. But nothing too big or hazardous so that it's safe for collection and safe for pedestrians too. Separate items so more can be recycled. Once the collection convoy has completed your street, they won't be back, so don't miss the date.